First, let's sign up. Navigate to tasks.hotosm.org. Then select sign up in the upper right hand corner. Enter your name and email address and click next. Select create an OpenStreetMap account. This will launch a new page. Enter your email address and choose your username. This can be anything you want it to be, your name or something you like, but make sure to choose something you'll remember. Next, set your password and select sign up. After that, you'll need to mark where you reside, Italy, France, or the rest of the world. There's agreement about your rights and responsibilities. You can take a minute to go over it. There's also an option to make what you add to the map public domain or not. Most people check yes, but it's up to you. When you've read the agreement, click continue. Now you'll receive a confirmation email to the email address you provided. Sign into your email and click the link. You'll be taken to a welcome page. Read this if you like, and then close the page and return to the Tasking Manager. Select login, and then grant access to your OpenStreetMap account in the pop-up. And that's it, we're ready to contribute. Select Explore Projects. If you want to choose a project to map, you can browse the list and use these filters. If you're working as part of a group, then you might already have been assigned a project number. Type that number in here and it will filter to it.